children. Why do we pray if we receive no answers? To thank the war for what it has given us, to ask for help, to plead forgiveness. No, we pray because we receive no answers, because God is dead and the war is all that remains. Because if we pray to the war and the war answers, then the war is God and we are but its instruments.